Hello students, good morning to you all. I welcome you all to the online session of Environmental Studies. Today, we are going to study chapter number 7, Moving Air. In this chapter, we are going to study about wind and its properties and uses of wind. Children, air is essential for all living things on earth. We cannot see air, but we can feel when it moves. Air has weight and occupies space. It helps us breathe. Now, we will study the first point, that is wind and its properties. Moving air is called wind. We can feel wind when it blows around us. Wind has three properties. The first one is wind has direction. Wind always moves in one direction at a particular time. You can understand it when you observe the direction in which the clothes hung to dry move and the smoke coming out of a chimney moves. The next property is wind has speed. Speed is nothing but how fast an object moves. The speed of wind varies in different places at different times. Wind blowing at a gentle speed is called breeze, and wind blowing at high speed is called storm. At times, wind is also accompanied by thunder, lightning, and rain. Accompany means to go together with someone. Thunder means a loud sound heard after lightning. The last property is wind has force. Forceful wind helps things move easily in the same direction with less effort. However, it slows down the things moving in the opposite direction. Hence, more effort has to be made to move the things forward. Now we will study the next point, that is uses of wind. Children, wind is very useful to us. Wind keeps us cool on hot days. It also helps us to fly kites and dry wet clothes. Wind helps yachts and sailboats sail on seas and oceans. Wind helps the blades of windmills rotate to produce electricity. Wind helps clouds move from one place to another in the sky. Wind carries some varieties of seeds from one place to another. This helps new plants grow. Did you get it? Okay, I hope that you all have understood the lesson very well. Read the lesson from your EVS textbook twice at your home and stay safe. Thank you.